Sports Report is sponsored by BMW. Now through September 6th, receive a credit of up to $3,500 on select models. Visit trustingbmw.com for more details.
To answer right back. Bang! Joey Gallo with a two-run blast in the bottom of the first. His third homer in the last three games. That would do it for the scoring in this one. And Cole would do the rest. He was good. 5 2/3, 2 hits, 9 strikeouts. The Yankees made it 3 in a row, 2-1. The happy fight.
I felt good out there. I'm pretty tired right now.
Former Met Wilmer Flores drives in the second run of the game off Rich Hill, but just seconds ago, tripled in 2 runs to tie the game for the Mets. Right now, that's 2-2 in the fifth. Well, it's been nothing but good vibes for the Mets in the summer league. Tonight, they wrap things up in Vegas against the Mets.